Hello, this is Javier. 안녕하세요. From Korean Cultural Center, and we have today one of the most important K-pop groups internationally. You know who they are, right? It's Blackswan.
안녕하세요.
Hello.
So tell me, what was the trip?
It was long.
Long.
Very long. But still fun.
Oh,
we really have to be here.
Oh, okay.
Really has to be
here. Really not wait. It's really pretty going here. We get so a little bit tired on the trip, but like we sleep and now we are like really want to go to a lot of places.
Yeah, that's it.
We're planning on shopping.
Oh, really? Yeah. That's a good project for today.
It was a long trip, but Belgium is really beautiful. And I want to try waffles.
She didn't try it yet. Oh my god. You have to.
Yes, today I will.
Which one would you like to try?
Chocolate.
Oh, okay. She's going to the reunion. Good job. Okay, so your luminous want to know a lot about you. I would like to go kind of spicy, but we are gonna go soft. Let's see what happens.
Okay.
At the ship.
Yeah.
I wanna know more about your opinion as a person who has been living in Korea for a long time. Mm-hmm. So, what is the favorite food that you will recommend to every person in all Europe and Belgium?
I think
Korean food, of course.
Okay, I think this one will be a hit. It's budae jjigae. Mm-hmm. Bacon, cheese. It has this perfect spiciness, not too spicy, just enough to keep you going, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's a nice and smooth start in the Korean cuisine.
When you wanna start with Korean, it's like, it's like falling in love, like that.
Baby steps, baby steps.
Yeah, that's it. Who is the funniest member of the group?
I would say our lovely youngest.
Yeah. Okay. Come on, do your stuff.
Okay. I do this usually to make my nervous laugh. It's my signature step.
Okay. I wanna know about your favorite city in Korea.
I would say Busan.
Yeah.
Because the cool and have the sea.
Mm-hmm.
So like it's really pretty. And I love the Satori.
Satori. Presentation like
fire.
Like
fire.
Are we gonna do this really? Okay, Bangmucha. Okay, please, I wanna know, like, you have been an idol for a long time. What is the most important quality to become a K-pop idol?
I think, since it's a really, 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 like, hard place to be, like, the industry is really hard. You have to be good mentally and physically. So for me, it's don't lose your essence. Because it's really important to know who you are and where you are and what you are doing, where you want to go for it. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
No, but actually she's right. I mean, when you are working in this kind of artistic world, still lose what makes you special.
Yes.
So, 이상형 맞죠? 아이돌 talent.
Like, I don't have in like one person,
mm-hmm.
but like I really love read books, like Utopia books, because I love to, so we can talk about that. And also who loves music, I like more guys who dark. Me? Is this guy?
Another thing, more quirky stuff. Your random talent.
I have two.
Okay, she got it. Sure.
Okay. Look at front and side at the same time. Oh, okay. Oh, wow.
Wow, that was...
Exactly.
Okay, and the other one?
The other one, I can put my thumb on my nose.
Oh.
Kind of hard, but...
No, it's not. You are idol. You can do it.
Okay.
Sorry. I wasn't expecting, but yeah, we have here a member to pretend to be. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
Okay, I wanna know a little bit more about you. Like, you were being a K-pop trainee for a long time until just a couple of days. So, please tell me your history, like how is a daily normal life in a K-pop training?
First of all, in the morning we study, when we wake up in the morning, like 6 or 7, then we study Koreans or different that study we have, subjects we have, and then we go for the trainings. And in trainings we do workouts, then we run for 16 minutes singing. While singing, and then we do our dance practice, and we do our singing practice, and live practice, and there are lots of workouts. And it's kind of tough, but at the same time, it's really fun.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay. It is really fun, but it's because there's something.
Oh, it's really fun. When you do dance and live, when you sing, you can like feel yourself in the song. You can have the
like training in the song. All the time, really. Hard.
Yes, I really like when I sing live with the dance because I can put myself, I can see myself through the song. I can, like, I want to show the fans that it's our song.
Oh, that's beautiful.
The message that I want to deliver is that kind of vibe.
Yeah. I suppose it's like that. There are some people who are really bored to be like that, like real artists. So, Abio, I wanna know who is the member with the most cute, the cutest Aegyo in all Blackswan.
Of course, Leon.
No, I did it for you, right?
No,
yes!
No.
For work.
No, you
yes.
Have to do it for the camera.
No, no, I have to do it for
no.
You.
No,
it's so cute.
Yeah.
But imagine how much cuter it is to do for the camera.
No, yeah, I have to be cute.
Fatou, it's a special day. You are involved for a long time. Come on.
It's a gift. It's a gift.
You have to put the camera into because I think it would be really
fun. Only. 나쁜 것도 귀신 본 것도.
Oh, my goodness.
네, 감사합니다. Okay. But I wanna see a little bit more. Thank you. If I remember now.
Oh my god.
I'm more curious now.
Me too.
Which we are really, really bad at you actually.
Okay.
When you first.
No,
I think like this is gonna be good.
Okay, first.
You're ready for this.
I think as well.
Why not? Good job! Why are you here? Good job! Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Good job. 마시게 여러분. 네, it's your turn.
You can do it. You're
You are really young. You can do
yes.
It.
Oh, look closer. Yeah.
Okay, and that was all for today. Yeah, thank you. So, right now we want to see your talents, every person's talents. Let's start with this person because, as we know, she has such a big ego, but she's a really visual member. We know that you can do it some pose, like model pose, girl waiting for you.
Yeah. I'm gonna be like Anita for some seconds.
Okay, she's gonna be our hair Brazilian side. Okay. Okay, here we go with the Latina.
Dime cómo hacemos. Si tú me deseas, yo a ti también. Hace rato te quiero comer. ¿Y qué vas a hacer? Así que ponme un tiempo que se no respeta. Tengo que decirlo conmigo en beta. Que no hablo mucho soltera. Aprovechame.
No. Okay. Yeah, she's Brazilian. Yeah.
Good job.
After this pose and this moves of model and dance, we want to see the rap of Fatou. Okay. First, you can talk a little bit about Gucci. Your new song.
Oh, there's three new songs. Okay. There's Castle Key, Gucci, and Lingo. Castle Key is a drill beat. Gucci is trap, Lingo is trap. Castle Key is a dark drill beat. My favorite would be Castle Key, but I'll show you a short snippet of Gucci.
Okay.
Let me hit you with that bang. It's like, with that pretty face. Got you swerving down the lane. Why you choosing who the blame? Who you on the side? Why you bitches?
Can I curse?
Yes, curse.
No, why you bitches trying to cry? All I do is not reply. Trying to play me, tell them bye, yeah. I put balls on the beat. Just don't get you on your feet. All this blessing, I repeat, yeah. Hey.
Hey,
balls on the beat,
it's gonna
get you on your feet. Always listen,
I'll
repeat, yeah.
Okay, that was strong. Oh, it's a pleasure to see you live. Oh my god. That was a strong energy. Now, I don't know if in camera was like, but he was like a tiger. Oh my god. Okay, Gabi, we are going to see your scene.
Oh my god.
Did you prepare something for us?
I have some song prepared already.
Okay. 궁금해요.
두면 한유리 구슬처럼 보이지만 그렇게 쉽게 깨지진 않을 거야. 사랑해 너만 늘 변하지 않도록 영원히 널 비춰줄게.
Good job. Yeah, really good. Thank you for that sweet voice, really angelic voice, isn't it? Oh my god, 진짜 너무 잘해서.
감사합니다.
Okay, it's your turn. You know what you have to do, right?
Yes.
She was ready all her life for this moment.
Yes, I'm always ready for my dance.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, my God.
Did I? Did I? Okay.
Okay.
One, two. Oh. And no, JT. And no, JT. And no, JT. JP. Second, JT. Second, JT. And then JT.
Okay, here we go.
Banchan. Keep it. Okay. Queen. Yes. Crazy. Yeah. Strong. So.
Your boy.
S-S-T-E-O.
Strong.
So.
Your boy.
S-S-T-E-O.
I-R-M. Where is the E?
M.
Apple.
Watermelon.
Eh?
Watermelon. Yes.
Chocsara.
Eh?
Chocsara.
Chocara.
First love. Chocsara.
Chocara.
Chocsara.
Chocara.
When you go to school. You have a crush. You had a crush.
Rush.
Yes.
Kaladin.
Yes. Okay. Question. Yes.
Okay.
K-O-R. 광산 장비? 나 이거 몰라.
Wrinkles. Wrinkles.
Your clothes get wrinkles.
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 Good.
When you were like wash your clothes and they dry and they have like wrinkles in it. Wrinkled clothes. You want
shirts.
W.
Texas.
Connect bomb!
Pop!
Platform!
Platform!
Yes!
Oh, okay.
Kimchi! 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 Kimchi!
So that was today, Black Swan. Oh my god, thank you very much, girl. It was such a precious and a special moment to share with you. Thank you very much for coming today. Thank you for everyone that is watching. And if you want more news, if you want to know more about Black Swan, remember, we have a lot of news here in Korean Cultural Center, Brussels, okay?
Yeah.
감사합니다.
지금까지 Black Swan이었습니다. 안녕. Thank you.